No, you're expecting me to find ATAT with only an E11? Oh my god, it's reflect off. Oh god. Oh shit. No, not this part of the original part of Jedi Outcast. Oh god. Ugh. Whoa, holy shit. Looks like it's damaging it. Killed it. Three of its own rockets and it's dead. What do you know? Oh, nice. Where the hell do I go? Three of these doors aren't open. Oh, yeah, that place that I was shooting at.
Who's there?
It's the snowman. It's Frosty the snowman. Hello. See ya.
Jedi. Too well. It's time to end this game.
No, it isn't. It's time for you to die. Hey, I took damage in the fucking cinematic. Can you believe that? I took damage in the cinematic. Oh my god, that's unreal. I have never seen that before. You really know the game is just wants to kill you so goddamn badly that you can't even fucking trust the goddamn game. To be fair, when you're taking a break and watching a damn movie. I'm calling it an AT-AT all this time. Oh, I'm making him jump. Oh, I can't jump all the way off. You're scared.
Run away from the rockets.
You can close the door. He's gonna lock the door. He's so fucking scared. Hey, this thing actually can take damage. Yeah, it can. Is that him sniping, or is that him shooting that thing? Whatever he's doing. There's another guy that's over here, though. Nope, it's just him. Just one sniper. Kill another ATST with the rockets. Three rockets, five rockets, six rockets, seven rockets, eight rockets, nine rockets, 10. Damn, I don't think it kills it. That's the only thing I've got. horizon or something. Undamaged. That's pretty surprising. Oh well. I love it. You can't even use the regular pistol. You clearly have to use the E11. So it isn't completely like the original game, I suppose. Sure does have the same music. And recycled models that are just simply a little bit larger. You can hear the little bastard up there. His fucking gun is powered. Right up to this ass. Shoot. Damn. He's so strong, I had to shoot myself in order to kill him. I'm gonna try using the secondary mode. I used to love using the more player. The boss just had no idea how to evade. Ready to kill one guy with like another two shots. Get the goddamn time frame in the secondary is where it's at. Shot about 9 times. Saboteurs or someone overpowered. Almost finished in one fucking go on Jedi Master of all things. I've been playing this goddamn thing too long.
Who goes there? Better check that out.
Well, I'm gonna leave after this mission. TIE Fighter hangar. Now we're in the hangar over my ship.
Well played. Tragically, I can't allow you to tell anyone about my little operation. Farewell, Jedi.
Completely missed that first shot, dumbass. Ow. That was a lot more accurate. That's what I'm talking about. Broke the glass. And jump. Oh no. Didn't do any damage to me though. No, no, no. I gotta make the leap of faith. I guess not.
Underestimated you.
Jedi?
You see that text there? It should be Jedi, because he said Jedi clearly. He didn't say Jed.
We've informed the Republic of the Hidden Remnant operation, yeah, and they should be there to clean it up soon.
I'm kidding,
too bad Rax didn't have any useful info. I'm proud of how you handled yourself, Jaden. Well done.
Yeah, with only two fucking force powers. Heal and drain.
Master Skywalker and Master Katarn have not yet returned from their respective missions.
Thank you, Threep. Alright, now I'm gonna choose next mission and go, because this is too long. I think my computer is just overloaded by now. This was fun. Spaceport worker on the planet Zonju V may have information pertaining to the cult's connection with the Imperial Remnant. The worker is hiding at an abandoned outpost 3 kilometers outside of Zeronhead. Sounds like a German name or something. Maybe if it had a T at the end of the D, but whatever. Meet up with the worker and find out what he knows.
I have been told that a student with your level of training should have no difficulties with this particular mission.
Bullshit. No way. Sorry about that. Alright. Just choose my force powers and then I'll leave you at the... next mission here. What do I want? Probably should get protect. Oh, fuck, I got drain. Never mind. Okay, sorry about that, too. Probably should get protect. I'll get level 2 absorb. It's kind of sucky that I chose drain instead of absorb, but oh well. Deal with it. Because I need force 3 protect, otherwise I'll lose an ungodly amount of health on the next missions. Imperial heavy repeater and thermal detonator. You can already see what this is about. This is the sorta mission. All right.